Hey there, future SQL masters. Now we're looking into something that can seem a bit mysterious at first, SQL null values. But don't worry, we'll break it down step by step. Let's get started. So what exactly is a null value? Well, in SQL, a null value is simply a field with no value. It's like leaving a blank space in your table. Think of it as an empty box in a spreadsheet. There's nothing inside. But here's the thing. Null isn't the same as zero or a space. It's like saying, I don't know what goes here yet, so I'll leave it empty for now. So if a field in your table is optional, you can insert or update a record without filling it in. When that happens, SQL saves it as null. It's important to remember that null means no value, not zero or space. How do we find these mysterious null values in our data? You might think you could use the usual comparison operators like equals or less than, but nope, null needs special treatment. Instead, we use the isNull and isNotNull operators. Let's take a look at the syntax. This is how you check if a field is null. You use isNull in your where clause to find all the records where the value is missing. For example, if we want to find all customers who didn't provide an address, we'd run a query like this. This would return only the customers with a null value in the address field. And if you want to find records where the field has a value, use isNotNull. Simple, right? Let's see that in action. And boom, you get a list of all customers who filled in their address, easy peasy. Remember, when dealing with SQL null values, always use isNull and isNotNull. It's your secret tool to finding those missing or filled fields. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!